He's got an American axe behind him. That's actually so hard. What the fuck? What is that for? What does that have to do with Donkey Kong? He has two axes behind him.
Richard, Billy Mitchell, video game player of the century. Speaking to your good friend Joel, brought up a few questions. Can you put up a score?
Is that the Twin Towers on his tie? Oh my god, wait, where are we? In the American HQ? What is happening here?